170 countries, more than 60 sports. For almost 70 years, the International University Sports Federation has been leading the development of university sports through sporting events, cultural celebrations, and educational programs. FISU is mostly known for staging world-class sports events for students from around the globe. The Universiads and World University Championships. Participants in FISU events are students between the ages 17 and 25. Summer Universiads allow 10,000 student athletes from all over the world to compete in all major sports such as athletics, gymnastics, basketball or swimming. Winter Universiads gather more than 2,500 participants from more than 50 countries. They're the biggest winter multi-sports event for student athletes. FISU Universiads are a global event, broadcasted on more than 100 TV channels around the world. On even years, World University Championships are staged in several countries. In 2018, 34 cities around the world will host 34 World University Championships in sports as varied as karate, baseball, chess, wrestling or sailing. As we sail towards the future trends of sports, the World University Leagues will introduce a unique concept of competitions between university teams rather than national teams. Education is a key element of university sport. Every sporting event incorporates educational and cultural aspects, embracing FISU's motto of excellence in mind and body. The FISU World Conferences, Forum and Seminars give students, young managers and scholars the opportunity to exchange ideas on how to help the world develop through sport. FISU is also committed to promoting gender equality in partnership with the Council of Europe and the International Working Group on Women and Sport. At this level, sportsmanship is paramount. To ensure clean sporting events, FISU works in close partnerships with the World Anti-Doping Agency. Together, they have developed an anti-doping e-textbook aimed at educating athletes and coaches on the dangers of doping. Summer Universiads provide young journalists with a unique training experience. The Young Reporters Program gives 12 young candidates from 5 continents full access to the competition venues. Since 1949, FISU has been promoting the role of university sport in shaping the leaders of tomorrow. These efforts have now been recognized by UNESCO, which confirmed the role of universities in keeping on developing sport as a major educational means by proclaiming the 20th September International Day of University Sport. Around the world on the 20th of September 2016, dozens of countries celebrated the first International Day of University Sport.
This is a very special moment for FISU, the International University Sport Federation. For more than 60 years, we have been promoting the values and benefits of university sports around the world.
Educational, cultural and sport events were organized in China, Lebanon, Nepal, South Africa, France, Argentina, Costa Rica, Canada, the Russian Federation and many more. Festivals in motion were part of the celebrations in Australia, Norway and Switzerland. For this unique celebration, UNESCO General Director Ms. Irina Bokova addressed this message to the world, saying this day highlights the social role of universities by encouraging people to exercise regularly. Every year on the same date, the world will share the values of university sport and of FISU and its commitment to promote the importance and the role of sport in universities. Join us on the next 20th of September, the International Day of University Sport. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.